again, a student of the University of Education, Winneba, and I'm currently in level 400. Home economics education, people think it's all about cooking. But when you come to home economics, it entails a lot. We have management living, we have food and nutrition, and we have clothing and textiles. In some schools, we do only food and nutrition and management. But when it comes to UEW, we do clothing, we do food and nutrition, and we do management and living. With the clothing and textiles, basically they teach you everything from how you stitch, to make garments, wear garments, your own personality, how you wear garments, and how you portray yourself in certain clothes. And when it comes to the food and nutrition, they teach us how to cook, how to maintain the home. Then the management in living teach us how to manage certain resources in the home. If you come to the home economics department, we have lecturers too that are very good and they take us through a lot. So I want to encourage the general public that home economics is a course that teaches you a lot. You learn a lot from home economics. We should consider home economics as a course for everybody. There shouldn't be a gender to it.
Economics is only about cooking. That perception is an erroneous one. It is wrong. Home economics is not only about cooking, but cooking is just an aspect of home economics. So I would like to encourage the male students out there whose interests are not even in the area of home economics. Home economics is a very nice program. I bet you if you come, you will love it, because all the things that we learn, even talk of cake decoration and sugar craft, how to use sugar to come out, manipulate sugar, and then use it to decorate cake nicely for occasions, is a wow. And so I would like to encourage the male students especially to get enrolled in this program, and then they will never regret finding themselves in the home economics department.
My name is Benjamin Atomens Bright from the University of Education, Winneba. Department of Home Economics Education. When we come to home economics, everyone thinks of home economics as a course for ladies or for women. But no, the perception behind it is no. Men also do involve in home economics education. For instance, I'm a level 300 student of the home economics department. I take orders. I bake cakes. I decorate them. I cut, I sew for people to take money. I'm urging each and everyone to participate in the course, especially the men.
I'm someone just a student at the University of Education, Winneba, precisely from the Home Economics Department. When it comes to the University of Education, Winneba, Home Economics has a lot. Aside we being teachers or we being caterers, you can be a dietitian, a nutritionist, you can do bouquet for the bride, you can do fascinator, but in fact, a lot. So if we are talking about home economics here, it's not all about food, but it entails more. Unless you come and try, other than that, you always have this perception that home economics is all about food.
My name is Prince Musa Said. I'm a national service personnel in the University of Education, Winneba, the Department of Home Economics at the Food and Nutrition Unit. Home economics is a very interesting course, and I would like to entreat a lot of people to come and partake in this course, especially the male outside. I want to encourage you all to come and enroll in the course. There are a lot of opportunities for you when you study this course. You can be a teacher, you can be a nutritionist, you can be a dietitian, you can also be an entrepreneur where you set up your own business. I study home economics. After completion, I'm able to set up my own business. I now train people in the catering industry where I train people in cake decoration, sugar crafting. I want to encourage you all to enroll in this course. a very interesting course where when you enroll, you get a lot of opportunities to do outside the world.